Well, also new tonight, it appears Las Vegas's newest arena doesn't want to get power from NV Energy. The Madison Square Garden Sphere Arena is looking for an alternative to power this futuristic venue. This is according to documents 13 Action News obtained from the Public Utilities Commission of Nevada. The Sphere is a partnership between Madison Square Garden and Las Vegas Sands. The Sands, as you may know, tried leaving NV Energy and was an avid supporter of the Yes on Question 3.